Hey, I'm Ian, and today I'm going to explain to you why you shouldn't have to wear a mask in public places. And don't worry, I'll make it simple enough for you internet libtards to understand.